everyone, today I'm gonna do a short walking tour in Odense city centre. So let's go. Body shop. A very nice pizzeria. British pub. Oh, you can actually watch the Premier League there. That's nice. British design tables. Some really funny kites, little kitties. Welcome to Slots Gay. We have Fitness World right in the city center. That's cool. A little bit windy today. Actually, very windy. Very windy. Grand unplugged, what does that mean? Another sculpture. Odense is full of sculptures. Oh, it is actually a restaurant, Grand Hotel. Oh, it's actually first Grand Hotel. Loan and discount? What does that mean? Some typical Danish houses. Domino's Pizzeria. That's a nice pizzeria. I heard that you can register your phone number on the website, and sometimes, if you're lucky, they send you a code and you can get a pizza for free. And that really works. And yesterday I ate a pizza for free. Lots of people are wearing masks. That's a good thing. Okay, this was the street where I had to turn left. Now I'm at the end of the street. And this is the restaurant, the Burger Anarchy. It's a very good place to eat, really recommend. Have really delicious burgers. And well guys, that was it for this walking tour. Thanks for watching. Hi hi. It's not a game, it's a rich thing.